Hi guys. So this is our first video on this channel. I'm Lily and this is Emily. And today we're going to be doing a Makeup Revolution haul because it is very cheap makeup and we want to see what it's like. And it is very great for beginners of makeup because it's really affordable. And also like some of the lipsticks are like £1 and they're really affordable and really nice quality for what you get.
Yeah, so we'll get started straight away.
And yeah, I really recommend all these things that we're showing.
And we've tested them all out before we've done it.
So yeah, let's get started. So what you got first?
So first off, I'm going to start with the product that I've actually got on. My lipstick, very bright. It is the Makeup Revolution, not surprise. The lady. A nice, lovely red. This is, I've actually really used this.
How much product do you get, I assume?
You get quite a lot, and I've used quite a lot of it.
And so I've actually got that one.
These are £1, which is so, so good. And yeah, they've got really good stain power.
I went to the park, like my local park with them, and the stayed on, really nice with them.
£1 is definitely well worth it. Again, great for beginners, anyone just starting out.
And it isn't like with a MAC lip, so we had to be dead careful if you like ruin it there. Yeah. You can just like slap it on as much as you want.
Yeah, they're very creamy, moisturising and all that sort of stuff.
And I'll do my first lipstick. First lipstick I've got on is, what is this? Scandalous
Crime.
And it's a really nice pinky purple shade. Lily has loads of these like pinky purple shades.
Yeah.
I was gonna say I've got it on and it's really nice. I've got the big really like alt one there. But yeah, it's really nice and obviously as Lily said, it's really nice and nourishing and it really got a long time wearing.
Okay, the next product that I'm gonna do is again the Makeup Revolution lipstick. This is in the shade The One. It is a nude shade. It is very, very pretty. Haven't actually used much of this, but that's like really how much product you get. It isn't that much as like you get as in a MAC lipstick, but it is enough for what you're paying for.
And you're paying for the packaging, everything.
Yeah, it also shows you the colour at the bottom, which is often very helpful. So yeah,
So the next one, is another lipstick. And then this is Vice, really nice orangey. It's a mix between a light orange and a red, really nice. It's really similar to the lady that Lily's got on her lips now.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's really nice, nice and nourishing as Lily has already said.
That's in the shape of Vice. Did you want to see
that? Yeah.
Okay. So the next, okay, thanks. Again, Revolution, but this is not a lipstick this time. This is a highlighter, and it's so, so pretty.
And if you go on this photo website, that's actually number one in highlighters.
I know, which is actually really good.
Or number two.
I think this is like £2 or something, £3. So like the lipstick, very cheap. Yeah, it's just so gorgeous. You can use it as a quite shimmery powder as well, but works best as a highlight. So yeah, I've been really loving that.
The next thing is not lipsticks. It is a Focus and Fix Primer. This is really nice and it really, it doesn't illuminate. It really blurs out any pores they've got because I know a lot of people have got like really big pores and this is really nice. You get all the product. Does it tell you how much product you get in? I can't remember, but I think you get, I can't remember. But yeah, it's really nice. Focus and Fix. I think, I can't remember how much this was.
Because very cheap still.
I think it was like £3. For £3.50, because that's normally the other stuff compared to lipsticks.
Yeah.
And yeah, nice, you're paying for the packaging, everything else, and really nice quality as well.
Yeah.
Great.
Next one is the Makeup Revolution Contour Palette. This is so, so gorgeous, especially the blush. I love the blush in here. Yeah, it has a little mirror up the top there, but it's not very big. You have a bronzer, very, very pretty. Also great as an eyeshadow.
It is a transitional shade.
Yeah. And then you have a highlighter. You have to get two highlighters because that other one that just showed with highlight as well. This is very, very
pretty. They are only £3.50 and you can get three different shades. There is light, medium and dark for all the different skin tones.
Yeah. And then you have the blush, and that blush is so, so gorgeous. This is medium, the one that I had, because that is what I normally get.
And mine, I've got two more things to go. First is the Makeup Revolution Liquid
Eyeliner.
I'm not going to put it on because I don't think it'll wash off, because it's very permanent. Nice black. I think you can get two different shades in this. It's really nice, long wearing, and it's like a nice black. You don't have to apply any other colours, just like nice, easy to wear.
So I'm going to move on to brushes now.
We'll go through the brushes all together.
Yeah.
There is three different types of brushes
that we got.
This is number 101. This is like a nice for under eye or inner crease.
Yeah, and then we have a big fluffy brush. This is F104. Mm-hmm. These are actually really, really soft. I love them.
And they're really good dupes for real techniques. Real techniques are a bit more pricier. Yeah. But not always more pricier.
Then I also have an eyeshadow brush in E103. Yeah, E103. This is, again, really, really soft. And it's quite a big eyeshadow brush. So if you're looking for that, yeah, perfect.
And then this is a nice little one.
You've really shown that.
And I've already shown that. I'm going to show you it again. E103 brush.
These are actually really pretty. They've got like a little
gold. And I think that is everything we have.
Yeah. I haven't shown the eyeshadow palette.
Oh, we'll just leave that for the next video.
Yeah.
I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe.
And let us know what other videos you'd like us to do, whether it's a challenge, makeup, anything.
We've got loads more makeup sitting here, so if you want us to do a haul, and be sure to comment down below and say what you want.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.